From WXII 12 News, this is Breaking News.
Starting off this Friday with breaking news in Randolph County, there's an investigation underway after an inmate at the county detention center died. The sheriff's office says the inmate was found by detention center staff and medical staff last Monday at 9 in the morning. Detectives say the inmate had several heart issues, but no official cause of death has been determined yet. This inmate, by the way, has not been named publicly.